ano yung awards na na-receive na ninyo?
Ito muna si Aya. Si Aya nag-compete na to sa ibang bansa.
Yung first competition ni Aya, nanalo siya 4th overall sa level niya. And then yung second competition niya, 3rd place siya. Tapos nag-Hong Kong siya, hindi siya nakapag-overall, pero meron din siyang mga gold and silver medals dun sa mga per event na nagyari. And then yung huli niya, second siya overall. So parang first overall. Kaya ganyan ang mukha niya kasi feeling niya ikikwento ko, nagalit kasi kami sa kanya.
Bakit? Because I fell off the beach.
Why did you fall?
Because I was talking about like blah 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 and
Tapos nalaman ko, 1 point lang difference ng champion.
Ay, sayang
naman. And I couldn't even hold my legs. I had to do like that pa. But in the boys kanina, I did okay like naman. That.
Usually, yun yung pinaka-highest scoring niya sa event niya. Pero that time, kasi nga hindi siya napakonsentrate. So, parang pinarealize ko lang sa kanya na gumising kami ng maaga lahat, to watch you, to support you, ganyan. So, dapat you always do your best. Pag it's time to concentrate, it's time to concentrate.
That's true. Ang galing, no? Nakaka-inspire din na magiging motherhood. Thank you for watching Magandang Buhay! For more videos, please subscribe to ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel and click the I button.